Aloha, fellow eaters. Foods are up. You fine, food folks. And today we'll be having for it's ice cream sandwich here on Foods, folks. And right before we start eating, I just wanna remind everyone to say grace. We must remember that all these gifts are from God, who nourish us all and give us the wisdom and strength to endure anything. And also to remember that all these folks who farm, cooked, and prepared all these foods, folks, worked really hard on it. Please check the description below. We'll have timestamps so you can skip to the video and the parts you want to see. Here we go. All right. Who loves ice cream sandwiches? Please let us know in the comments below. All right, this is the ingredients and their nutrition facts. Pause the video if you need to. Okay. Now this was just the only different one where all these were in the horizontal. This was vertical. Okay, so I'll just open every single one. So there's three inside. Yeah, three sandwiches. And this is one right here. And it even says vanilla. Alright, so it even shows the nutritional facts as well, and the ingredients in the back. Okay, let's put that there. Let's do the strawberry. Oh, you can just open it like that? Oh, okay, so three. Okay, didn't realize you can just do it that way. Strawberry. Right there, nutrition facts and the ingredients. All right, chips it with I guess chocolate chips. I didn't know you could just open it like this. There we go. So three of them. Ooh, this is a nice one. Yeah, I like the design. It's really nice. Ingredients and your nutrition facts. Oh, look at this. They have Sunday, Super Sunday, Big Daddy, and their minis. Nice. Did this other one have that? Oh, yeah. Same. Oh, that's different. This is showing this one. All right, let's do the mints. Mint time. Okay. There you go. So the mints. I'm doing this for the people who like mints. Because, you know, I'm a minty person with chocolate, especially. However, there's some good treats out there that's with that's good with chocolate and mint. Okay. Vanilla, chips, strawberry. Alright. Alright, here we go. I'm gonna do the regular one first, the vanilla. Okay, let me put this back. Oh, look at that. It's fully covered. Okay, let me just put this all here. Right there. Let me put everything out. Oh, that's a nice color of the strawberry ice cream. So it kind of looks like that. That's what it looks like. Ooh, look at this. It's kind of a smaller cookie though. I think it's the same size, just that you can't see the cookie in this one. Okay. So I'm going to have to hurry it up so it won't melt. Oh, that's a nice color green in there. Yeah, look at that. Okay, just in case I need this. Okay. Alright. So let's have the vanilla one first. Yes, it looks like. Let me do a pull test if I. Oh, yeah, I can. Ooh, beautiful. Look at that. That's what it looks like. Okay. Kind of look like an oatmeal cookie. There's some raisins as well. Mmm. Oh, yeah. That's good. Oh, wow. Mmm. Look at that. It's a soft vanilla ice cream. That is good, guys. A 7.8 out of 10. I like how this cookie, it holds well together. So when you bite into it, there's no crumbs falling down. Yeah, this is good. A good crunch to it. It's like, it's not hard crunch. This, the outside chocolate, is more of a crunch. And a light ice cream, vanilla ice cream in the middle. Yeah, soft. Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah. All right. Let me do another pull test. See, I like how it holds and just breaks off like that. Some ice cream sandwiches, when you kind of do it, it's the cookie is kind of hard, so when you whip it off, you can't really do it this way. It's kind of too stiff. However, this breaks apart pretty good, right? Strawberry ice cream. Mmm. Oh, that's good strawberry ice cream. Mmm. Oh, I really like this cookie. Mm-hmm. And I don't see any raisins in here, so I'm pretty sure it's not a raisin, a oatmeal cookie. Oh, yeah. Another soft strawberry ice cream. Mm. Oh, I do like this one. I gotta say 7.9 out of 10. Same thing as the vanilla. However, you have the strawberry, so it's a bit more sweeter. Has that strawberry taste to it, like a Neapolitan kind of ice strawberry ice cream. Mmm, that's good. This cookie is awesome. It holds well together and there's a good firm chew to it, and you get the crunch from here, from the chocolate cover. Alright. Let me switch this. There we go. Now we're doing the chocolate chip cookie vanilla. Ooh, look at that. Alright, here we go. Let me do a pull test. Okay, never mind. This is kind of a little bit harder than the other ones. It doesn't have the chocolate covering to hold it. Okay, here we go. Mmm. This cookie is a little bit more softer than the other ones. It still holds well together. It's just that it doesn't break off as easy as these ones. Mmm, good vanilla cake. Oh, I got some green in there from the mint. Mmm, see how soft that is? This is a 7.7 out of 10. Yeah, you want that crunch from this, the chocolate covering. This does have the chocolate, so you taste that chocolate with ice cream. However, I do like the cookie better in the chocolate covered ones. And you have that crunch from the chocolate covering. It seems like this cookie is much more bigger than the chocolate chip. Yeah, nice. Still sweet. Not too sweet though. Good size. It's not too big. Alright. For the mint and chocolate, people who likes this type of combination, not me, however, let's see how it is. Okay, it's kind of melted. Oh, look at that, that's beautiful. Alright, here we go guys. Let's see how this one tastes. What? Oh wow. This actually works. Oh yeah. Look at that. It's a nice color green. It's more of the on the bluer side. Let me show you how soft it is. Oh yeah, here we go. I got the shell. Oh wow, surprisingly this is good. Yeah, I give this a 7.7 out of 10 guys. It goes with this. The vanilla too. I like this because it's not too minty. It's not, I'm not eating toothpaste or Colgate. Oh, Colgate is toothpaste. So yeah, I'm not eating toothpaste. The mint in here is subtle, not too strong. It's good, sweet, and the cookie here is still good, like the other two, the first two. Yeah, this is a good one actually. Not too minty. This works. This works because it has the cookie. Because sometimes you only have the chocolate and the mint together, it's really throws me off. However, since you have the cookie, it adds more depth to it. Oh yeah. The cookie takes away that mint flavor. So that's why it kind of not overpower the mint, it kind of dilutes the mint. Oh, this is actually good. Smart. It's. Oh, yeah. That was good, guys. All good. You just gotta get the one with the covering. Because the one with this is okay. It's still good, though. Yeah. Simple and still good. You like strawberry, get this. Vanilla, get this. Thank you, folks, for watching. Please give this video a thumbs up if you like it. And don't forget to subscribe for more videos coming soon. Mahalo.